Phage-Palm virus infects all third-party programs by overwriting them, which also shrinks their size around half of the original size of the program. Due to the infected programs being overwritten, their only possible function is infecting other programs. System applications will still work normal as they cannot be infected. To check if the virus infected the actual programs, we need to check the size. The only two third-party programs are Euro 16 kilobytes and Pilot Mines, which is 19 kilobytes. So if you run them, they will work just fine. Let's see. But when try to run the virus, they will both stop working, and they'll be actually just try infected other programs. But system programs will still work as normal. Just check the size. Euro is 8 kilobytes and Pilot Mines is 14 kilobytes. So they shrank about a third, whatever. Let's try installing few more apps. So now we have two more apps, PalmOS, Hitchmaki and Pac-Man. Try to run all of them, they'll still work as normal. So they are not still infected. But if we try to run the infected app, so Pilot Mines or Euro, they will get infected. Let's check the size first. So Hitchmaki is 70 kilobytes, Pac-Man is 31 and PalmOS is 25. Let's try to get them infected, and as you can see, they're all infected and they will not work anymore. So again, check the size. Hitchmaki is 8, Pac-Man is 14 and PalmOS is 21. So they shrunk a bit, and yeah. So to remove the virus, you need to delete all third-party programs that are infected. So let's delete Euro, Hitchmaki, Pac-Man, PalmOS, and Pilot Mines. We are still keeping the virus, and we will just reinstall these three apps. So they'll still work as usual. There's nothing wrong with them. They're just reset, nothing else. Along with system apps, they still work, but when we try to infect again, they don't want to work anymore, and system apps work as usual. That's it. Bye.